Hey y'all, it's Chaistic. I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be reviewing TWICE's new song, Set Me Free. Before we start the video, I want y'all to know that the thumbnail is clickbait, so don't take it seriously and my opinion is subject to change. Let's begin the video. So TWICE released their title track Set Me Free after their pre-release single Moonlight Sunrise. I was expecting a sad melodic slow song that I was going to hate, but it wasn't anything like that. It was like any other TWICE song. It was good, the MV was okay, and nothing more. One thing that I hated about the MV was that random ass cut in between the rap part and the last chorus. Like, what the heck was that? I thought the song would end and I was about to click off thinking it was just a montage in the end, but then Goddess Jiho bursted my ear with the last chorus. Like, it was so messy, but other than that it was fine. The song is very good when compared to the pre-release single Moonlight Sunrise. One of the scenes in the second chorus reminds me of XG's Shooting Star, and I also loved the reference with their previous album, Eyes Wide Open. And one more thing I'm truly happy about is that Chongyun got two choruses, two frickin' choruses. This was the moment we have all been waiting for. I think all of TWICE's songs should distribute their choruses like this. Besides that, I think everyone got to shine in this era. Even though Chae only had like two lines, she really shined. And I loved all the members' solo part and verses, especially the rap verse, even though the rap wasn't as good as I thought. I'm happy we got the trio to rap together. To be honest, I didn't really like the pre-chorus. I feel like it was out of place and the vibes didn't match at all. I think this is a Sana era. I don't know, to be honest, cause everyone truly shined in this era. And now at the end of this video, I think I'm going to rate it a 9.9/10. What do you think? Share your opinions in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time. Bye.